chinani kwe mele ba pele wonderful ya jogbe ahia fre fre ano ho ya hotel bi ene no wo ba hin bi apo wo ye wo bi wo ba hin he aka wo ya e ijo bo se ijo bo da o oku ba ga e nu bo se o adi ko o la 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 wa bi o wa bi o wa bi aka wo ya e.
These actions sum up worries of the people of Osuanoho over the intended construction of the Accra Marine Drive project, which extends onto their land. The Marine Drive project, according to Minister for Tourism Elizabeth Ofosu-Ejari, shall include hotels, restaurants, casinos, children's parks and other similar facilities to make the enclave a hotbed for tourism. Claims of a possible extension of the project onto their community land have sent shivers down the spine of the residents. In their words, they would rather die than lose the ancestral lands. Their message is clear: limit the project to the beachfront.
So
you can see the frustration. Allow him.
Ministry of Tourism declined to speak on the issue when contacted. Metro News shall continue to follow up and keep you updated. From Osuanoho, here in Accra, this is Gabriel Obodai Togbashon reporting for Metro News.